Welcome to Quickpixel. We are making this paper tone effect for this tutorial, and we are going to transform this image from this to that. So let's get into it. So I'm making a canvas that is 1280 and 720. Hit enter. So first of all, I'm gonna import my image. So just go to file and then place, and place the image wherever you like. So I'm gonna place it right here. I think it looks good there. So after that, you need to open your paper effect and just open it and then drag it onto your canvas. So I'm gonna place it right here. I think it looks fine. Now in the toolbar, select magic wand tool. So I just selected that and click the gray part. That will make a selection, and just right click and select layer via cut. So that will make a separate layer. The gray one is separated and the white one is separated as well. Now select the pen pocket tool and change the color to a black, and change the blending options to hue. So as you can see, we are already done with it, but we can add some more effects on it. So let me show you how. So just import the second image, that is paper texture, and just drag it onto your canvas as well. And then press Ctrl T and just reduce the image size. Should be around there. Okay. And just select rectangular selection tool and make a selection like that. And right click and fill the layer with content aware. Now go to blending options and select exclusion. That will make a nice paper effect on your image. So as can be seen, the texture is actually overlapping the white paper. So we are going to put it above the texture. And again, we are selecting the paper texture, select eraser tool and just erase it like that. Okay, I think we are almost done with it, but the next effect I'm gonna use is drop shadow. So just select all of these layers by pressing Ctrl on your keyboard and just clicking them, and press Ctrl G. That will make a group. So now you need to double click here. That will open up the layer styles. So you need to add drop shadow. So for this one, I'm gonna set to normal and change the color to black. And you can play around however you like. So that was it for the video. If you'd like to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next one.